fight!
Responders. Mr. Farmhands are out of control. Evacuate civilians and take down those supervisors. Once they're dealt with, you'll have to reboot the server. Again.
Thank you.
happy day on the farm. Mr. and Mrs. Bennett Orwell, we of the West Virginia Lucky Hits Lottery Company are pleased to inform you of the result of our November lottery game, held on the 10th of this month. Your names are attached to Lucky Hits, Lotto Ticket 59, 28, 42, 88. We are overjoyed to tell you that this ticket was November's Lucky Lottery winner. It's the largest single month game in Lucky Hits history. You are hereby approved to receive an immediate cash payment in the amount of $300,000. Mr. and Mrs. Orwell, congratulations! A local Lucky Hit Prize representative will be arriving at your residence on November 30th, just a few short days away. To avoid any unnecessary mix-ups, please contact our headquarters as soon as possible to confirm your home address. Now, we advise that it's in your best interest to keep this news from the public's attention. We value all of our Lucky Hits customers, and we can't wait to hear from you. Once again, congratulations, Mr. and Mrs. Orwell, winners of West Virginia's largest ever lottery game.
Friends, I am so pleased to announce that the boilers here of the giant teapot are full again. That means my blend will be bubbling up shortly. So if you fancy a nice cuppa, the more the merrier. Thank you. Fame here in Appalachia.
I'm your humble but enthusiastic host, Giles Sweetwater. But please call me Sweetwater.
I would serve you a most delightful cup of tea if only I had more honey.
Perhaps you could find some.
Goodness! One would think these creatures would be accustomed to this by now. Boilers report the water temperature is 92.7653 degrees. Still a ways to go for proper tea. One can't rush such things.
required to get a proper cup of tea.
Water temperature of the boilers is now 178.6314 degrees. Just a little bit longer.
My navigation capacitor wasn't fastened correctly, and it fell out quite some time ago. I need it to find my way to my destination. Since the technician is taking his sweet time getting here, would you mind getting it for me and doing the repair so I can move again? Well done. Navigation systems are a little banged up, but I can get to where I need to go now. I'm dreadfully late to deliver a very important message, but perhaps you'd like to assist me further. My sensors are a bit damaged, and the road seems to have gotten quite dangerous. Company policy allows me to offer a reward if you ensure my safe arrival to my destination. Now, I have a vague sense of where to go. Follow me! Must be delivered. This job brings me so much joy. Good day to you! We'll get there soon enough. When did it get so fraught with peril around these parts? Almost there, I believe. Oh dear, this will surely delay me. On your bundle of joy. Now please call your mother. I should get back to corporate, but I haven't been recalled yet, so meander I shall. Job's done. No need to hang around here. I'm glad that's done with. Finally. Break time. I suppose I'll wait around until I'm needed again. I need help delivering a message. No, wait. I already did that. Must be a bad memory hole. I can only accept feedback from the message sender or receiver. You'll have to take up your complaint with corporate. Another successful message delivery. When's the next one?
message incoming. Immediate evacuation of the First Friends Church in Charleston is required due to swarming vermin. Brewing in this area does reveal salvage, as well as equipped trained personnel to recover. Civilians should remain clear while the bells ring.
Thank you. Attack on hostile target.
Automated message. The Forest Watch detects all supervisors down. Good job. Responder team, proceed to the Ag Center and get to the mainframe. You need to reset the farmhand targeting parameters. That should keep our people safe in the area. Be careful.
Thank you. Overseer's log. Camp McClintock. Maybe I'm going crazy, but it was nice to put on these performance flavors and let the robots drill the conscience. I actually think I learned a thing or two about marksmanship. I wonder, now that I'm in the army, if my official title is Overseer Private or Private Overseer. Time to see if I can fool a few automated identification systems.
Thank you. uniform issued.
Exercises you'll need to complete. Marksmanship, agility, and patriotism. Our courses, like all things in the great territory of Appalachia, are automated, so you overpromoted mammals can do them as you see fit. Complete the courses to my satisfaction, and we'll get you moved on to the real test. Dismissed! Dancing shoes, Stinson! You're stepping onto my agility course! You I didn't watch my buddies get recycled into kitchen appliances so you could stand around staring like... All right, maggot! Time to take out the targets as quickly as possible! And if you even think about getting wounded on my course, I will personally make sure you wish it was fatal!
This area is way different from San Francisco. The winters are so cold. My favorite holiday? Well, that'd have to be the 4th of July! My ancestors came over on the Mayflower.